broadcasting. Hang on.
Train Chase GTA 5. I just got a notification for it.
Alright, there we go, there we go. Alright, so live? Like I said, the idea of what we're doing here is absolutely no bulletproof tires on any car. If you lose your car, you have to find another pedestrian car. The person who is successful to get onto the train and kill the defender, they are the new defender, and then everyone else has to try and get on the train and stop him.
Alright, hold on. Please.
Yes, it's being broadcasted right now.
Hello. Add me. Lambo1198.
Hey, you're already on here. Because I already got Ghost coming, and I hope he's not using something that has bulletproof tires. Because if it does, then that defeats the purpose.
I'm using your car, okay?
What car are you using?
Oh, no.
Yet, have you never actually tried to get on top of the train before?
Without a car, I do.
Well, yeah, just get far enough ahead and then jump onto the train. Which means my targeting is going to have to be set for everyone, but I'm going to try and aim away because I'm going to try and aim for just the tires. When you guys are on the train, my targeting settings are for everyone.
Oh my god.
What? Somebody's watching.
I don't want bulletproof tires.
Get off the train!
Oh my god.
Hey, hang on. To make this even fairer, I'm gonna shoot off all the rockets. That way, so I only have like one or two just to shoot the car.
How do I get rid of bulletproof tires?
Find another random car on the road or something. Hey Draco. Bye Draco.
I like
this car. Ah! What the fuck? Proximity! Someone has to get on that train. Because we can't lose the train.
It.
Who?
Shit. It's me.
Well, either way.
Why?
TJ, you have to get on the train now. Because you're the defender now. You killed me, you're the defender.
Oh my god!
I'll get far enough ahead of it and then get out and get on the train. Otherwise, if I get back on the train, then I'm the defender. Really? I guess. Why the hell do I have a frickin' waypoint?
Draco, you can't kill me. I'm in your...
Yeah.
Oh,
wait,
I'll get out of it.
Coming through.
I'll come in a moment. Give
wait.
So I apologize for the inconvenience.
Hey, no rockets,
hey,
no rockets,
rockets,
no rockets. Remember that, TJ, no rockets. Alright. See, when I was distracted and I wasn't looking at what you were doing, I was firing off the rockets to make it fair so that all you have to use are just like rifles or the assault pistol to shoot out the tires. That's the idea. Yeah, pretty much just bullets. No, choppers and shit like that are not allowed whatsoever. Ghost? What's the minigun for? That's overkill. Damn it. Oops. Oh!
Wow!
I'm defending again. Oh, I've spent a lot of time actually hiding on the train and just like blowing shit up. Well, I did, but you have a chopper, so that only counts for that one time. Anything else after that, no more choppers, no more Harriers, no none of that. You have to use your guns to get onto the train and keep people off the train. Alright, so technically, Ghost and I, I've been the defender twice. Ghost has been the defender once now. Well, that's the idea. That's the fun of this. You have to use other random cards that you steal from other people and catch up to them. Any of them work. Anything that's fast and can catch up to the train. Because you'll know where the train is, because I'm going to be on it the entire time. Or whoever is defending. What? You want me to shut up, don't you? Yeah, I know, I'm a stupid loudmouth. No, I'm just shooting at your tires. If you get on the train, that's when I have to shoot at you.
Yes.
So, could we shoot you off?
No, you can only shoot once you're on the train.
Wait up, Ice.
Dude, that's so worth being put on YouTube. He just slammed them. Megan, why don't you just grab a random car, put like, just give it the upgrades and then just, like, come and chase us. Because I got Ghost here and I got TJ. You're getting boxed. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I almost thought I was about to get knocked off. I have to be careful when I'm in this tunnel and I'm on top. There we go. Where are you? Did the train keep you in back? DJ, did the train keep you in back? Oh, you motherfucker. Open fire, open fire, open fire! Yeah! Still defending!
Draco, pick me up!
Oh shit, no! I fell off the train! I hate it when I do that!
We can do this together.
Ah! Oh shit! TJ almost had me. I just came up with this randomly one day, and I figured, you know what, we were farting around on the train, I just figured this should be something you could actually do in GTA. Have no bulletproof tires to where your tires can be shot out, and then you could just watch people who chase you just, like, go flying.
Could we shoot other players' tires?
Yeah. Anybody who is actually... I so caught that. Oh, no. No. Come on. I have to take my mind off of TJ for a second. I got two of them. You do realize if both of you are successful in getting on the train, if I don't kill either of you and you guys kill me, one of you is going to have to be the... Only one of you is going to have to be the defender. So good luck figuring that out.
I'm Draco's associate.
Where are you guys? Nope. Denied. Ow! The fuck? I got shot. Oh, it's the cops. I gotta remember, cops are shooting me. Wait, is someone on my train? Damn it, Draco! Get off my train! Get off my train! Oh, your body went flying, Draco. His body really went flying. Oh! Oh my god. That was funny. Now, this with muskets, guys. Imagine if we were doing this with muskets and we had the timer shots. Is Ghost on the train?
Yep.
How the fuck did he get on the train? How did I miss that?
I'm attached to the train.
What do you mean you're attached to the train?
I don't
know. Alright, hang on. Are you actually meaning, like, are you stuck in a car on the train?
Yes.
Hang on, over
someone. My car is stuck in the back.
I tripped over someone's bumper. Oh, I see what you mean. You're stuck. Oh, you just ram in the damn thing. Ease target.
God
damn cops, I swear to God. Hey TJ, you wanna bribe the authorities real quick? Thank you. I'm gonna log on to my YouTube and see what some people are saying. Well, I know I got like 2 viewers and shit. Hey, someone's back at... Wait, who is this? Who is this? Hey, Draco. Hang on. Yeah, better idea. Nope. Musket. Oh, I know. It's a fourth... Alright. Who the hell has my... Who? Wait, what?
Glitching a little bit.
All right. You're right. I'm not following the rules to come up with. I'll stop that. I've told you guys a number of times already, and I got stuff. Only when actually on the train.
What are you doing?
I don't know, but like, I honestly though, when I did kill you guys, it was on accident because I was trying to shoot the pirates, and it automatically has been aimed at you.
Wait, so
thought I had it set for shoot. Yeah, except for strangers.
What weapons can you not use? What weapons are not allowed?
No rockets, no miniguns. And that includes
gotcha.
If you're the defender. No miniguns whatsoever.
And we can't be in helicopters with jets.
Okay, I got Nutty calling me an idiot and saying, what an idiot.
Stealth is the number one
hey
priority.
Guys. Yeah, absolutely no helicopters or jets. I just remember hearing you say that. No,
hey,
none of
there's
that.
Two people in the back. Oh, I'll
push it. Oh, musket shot!
I guess I'm aiming at.
Yeah, set it for strangers. It'll make it easier so you don't accidentally target the wrong people.
I do have wrong strangers and niggas.
All right, now I'm following. I am following the rules now. Wait a minute, who's that?
I can't even find a car. I'm in like some minefield.
I know the word. Who shot? Did someone shoot me while they were sniping? No sniping. Unless you're on the train. I've actually sniped someone's tire out. I think it was Draco. Draco, wasn't that you? I sniped your tire out earlier when me and you were doing this. What the fuck? Oh shit, something's pushing me. Hey Draco. Oh, you got run over. Wait a minute, I forget. Who did the Schizer for hire? Wasn't that Nutty? Oh, I know for a fact I shot the tire. Why the hell didn't that do shit? Is that the armored car?
Whoa, came a whack on one. What the hell?
Wait a minute. You can't use any of the CEO vehicles. Those are completely like armored. Yeah, they are. No, honestly, I thought everyone knew that. I found that out myself. Like, I'm even watching the feed right now. I noticed that I shot the fucking tire with the sniper rifle. Who the fuck was... Yep, congratulations, Megan. You got your 5 seconds of, like, killing Wap-Wacks online. Who the fuck is... No miniguns. Put it away. All other weapons except for high explosives, rockets, and grenade launchers, and miniguns are allowed. I mean, those are not. God damn it! I'm going to ruin my words here. I'm such a shitty broadcaster. Hey, Pete, have some passing by right now? No, not the house. It was, it was one of the houses that the screen goes by. One of the. Is the Confederate flag tied? Oh my god, I just heard myself do this clown laugh. It's so bad. You guys should be talking up more. Like, TJ, speak up a little bit more and you can probably hear yourself.
What? I'm not talking loud enough?
Megan, you're talking perfectly loud enough. Hey, you can't shoot me! You have to be on the damn thing, remember? No, I didn't.
My car
did
shut
I?
Down, Draco.
What the fuck was that? Who's trying to blow my ass up? Bad TJ.
Drake or Karsha though.
Oh god, if I have all of you chasing to get on this damn plane on this train at the same time, this is not gonna be that easy. Got back on, guys. Do you see that? No, Maggie. Bad Maggie. Megan died. How did she die? I was watching it. I just saw an explosion like behind the back end of the car.
I'm about to watch it on speed right now.
Fuck. Using all my gun resources. Shotguns are very leaked. Everything else except for C4, proximity bombs, rocket launchers, and miniguns. Shotguns
are
perfectly
seriously,
legal.
You're
That's why I've been
boxes?
Using them.
That's ridiculous, dude.
Wait, what?
Why get rid of proximity and like sticky bombs and stuff? But like that's like the only way I'm probably gonna get you at any point. I'm not gonna aim for you.
I don't know. I mean, I've actually killed some people with the proximity bombs on the train. That's Draco. Are you just randomly shooting? Buck says I can actually make a nice kill here. Oh yeah, when on YouTube! Wait, can I get Ghost? I know I'm not supposed to do this, but I mean, why not just do it for YouTube? Oh shit! Ghost just went playing. Damn it, I can't hit him, he's too damn close. Not, yeah, whatever, as long as it has no bulletproof tires, you're good.
Oh my.
Dude, that static actually is bad. I feel like I've been dominating, like I should let someone else train up here and then I could. I'm not even using any health items or body armor.
I swear this game, I got 2 seconds left of fabulousness with this game.
Oh, can I get TJ again on a random? So sorry, TJ. I'm just making you popular on YouTube with that one. Holy shit. Yeah, Shizer says he can only hear me and Megan. He can't hear Ghost or TJ. No, he's actually one of the viewers and he's watching.
Allow your voice to be shared.
Ow! Done! Oop.
Who's behind us?
Meg, that is not allowed.
You can't snipe? That's really dumb. Why can't I snipe?
Never mind. I already did it a number of times myself. So who's on the train then?
No one.
Someone better catch that train. Alright, we gotta get a car. We gotta get a car. We're wasting time here.
Why do I hear bombs?
I swear this game.
The train stopped.
Wait, I can actually hear a ghost on my YouTube.
The train stopped.
Oh yeah, it
yeah,
stopped
it
here.
Will. Ow, fucking pedestrians. Fuck you. Car, bitch, I am stealing it. Fine, get in. Umbrella. What the fuck?
Ice!
What the hell was that? TJ, did you
get you?
What is going on with these cars? I'm gonna watch this shit on the thing.
Why, Megan?
Oh shit, I missed the turn. We're going the wrong way, TJ.
Now no one's close to the train.
For some reason they can't hear you, I don't know why.
The train's gonna disappear.
If you guys can still see it, then it will still be there. I'm actually listening, I don't hear you.
Nady join?
What do you mean?
It says Nitty of...
Nutty joined? Wait, Nutty! Yeah. The fuck?
Invite him to the party.
Who? Head, it's on the train. Oh, wait. No, he's actually ahead of us. He's nearby. I don't know why I'm not hearing you, dude. Wait, I think that's the train. Isn't that the train in front of us?
Wait, can they hear me?
Yeah, they can hear you, they can hear Ghost, they can hear me for some reason. We're not hearing people.
You're shot in the way.
Well, he might not have his voice, he has to have his voice, available to be shared, like, allowed to be shared.
Hey! Whoa! We gotta get Nutty in here seriously, otherwise then this game is gonna be all for naught. Hold your fire, I need to invite him into the- Thanks, Draco. Alright, well, since now I have to wait to respawn, Draco, thanks a lot, you dick. There, I invited him.
Dude, Megan's tired.
Oh, man. Ah, shit. I have to get onto the damn track. Fuck this shit.
Hey, Nutty.
How many of you guys are on the train right now?
Me and Michael.
What do you mean?
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yeah, Nutty. Of course we can hear you. By the way, you can't... You can't just you have to shoot the tires out. Oh shit, I have a bounty on my head. Unless they get on the train, Nutty, you can't kill the player. You can't kill the other players. What's
Nutty,
going on? And you can't use the miniguns or the rocket launchers when you're on the train to kill other players. You can only use all the other guns that you have available. No explosives. Nutty, aren't you Shizer for hire? Seriously?
Wait, someone's using my account. I'm not on it. Someone's using my account.
What do you mean?
I'm not on YouTube.
Who's using?
I'm not checking anyone's.
Yeah, who's using bombs?
Oh, I'm not allowed to?
No, no explosives. You can only use your guns to shoot out the tires and shit. Ow!
Sorry.
Wait, girl,
Shit! Oh, that was close! You almost hit me with the freaking car, Megan! Holy sh! Oh my god, I caught that at the very last second. Ow! Fucking! Yeah, someone's on Shizer, dude. I thought that was you. Oh my god, such a shitty spot to respawn.
Oh my god, my tires are gone.
So wait, Saint what Pretty. The fuck? Who the hell? Draco! Son of a bitch. You hit me! Oh yeah, sure. That's why you hit me. Get the train, damn it.
We're around a lot of players right now.
Yeah, we're in a lobby with a lot of players, but focus on the train, though.
Wait, so...
Alright, what do you need to know?
Can I shoot like RPGs like from a distance or
No RPGs of any kind.
Wait, you're trying to kill me! Yeah, I got him.
God damn it, I'm going the wrong way. Because the idea was that you shoot out the tires and then you only shoot the players when they get on the train. Now I'm back on the railroad tracks. What happened? How'd you die?
I jumped out too early and I hit the train.
Ew.
You're just gonna find a new car.
Oh, Drake, I'm sorry!
Oh, shit.
I'm running the bank.
We have to go...
What do you mean, money in the
bank?
You have
to go down there, Drake,
because
you know
where
the median is? You don't want to go down there.
I don't want to lose the one again.
Here, wait a second. Draco, stop. Wait, no, sorry, never mind. I'm sorry, I apologize, I'm so sorry.
Hey, you're not supposed to shit. Remember, you shoot the tires, damn it.
Go over here, make a right. Stop.
Oh, fucking hell. Shit. Can I get on? Get on! Yeah! Oh, shit. I can't move in these next couple areas because things will knock your ass off.
Oh, I wasn't even aiming at you.
Oh,
me and Megan.
Megan, I'm cool if you're going to those boxcars because low bridge. You will get knocked your ass.
Jesus, what made those guys?
I don't know. Something did.
Stranger's on me. I couldn't kill Megan.
Ah, Megan! You can snipe when you're on the train if you see another person at the back end of the train if you want. That's what I was trying to do. I was close on a couple of occasions. If you're watching the broadcast, you'd see I was right up on you. Oh shit! Fucking hell! Get the shit out of me! Ben! Oh no! Oh, we lost the train. Me and Megan killed each other.
Wow.
She scared the shit out of me. She came running up on me. I wasn't paying attention. She scared the fuck out of me. But we killed each other.
Oh, we lost the train. Might be good. Now I'm listening.
I've never driven this truck before.
My voice is way too low.
I don't know. It might be that TJ's volume is low. Possibly. I'm not sure.
I've never driven this truck before. Oh my goodness.
Where is the train?
Well, am chased... Oh, wow. I actually have it in sight. Holy shit. I thought we would have lost it after me and Megan died.
Check. 1, 2, 3.
You know what?
Nutty, I swear, I thought I just heard you a second ago.
Wait, what?
No, because I know you're doing the mic check to see if you can hear yourself in the broadcast.
I'm adjusting the microphone level because I'm listening to the stream now. My voice is way too low.
Yeah, and I think that was up with TJ too. Like, his is low. That's why he's not being hurt. Oh, no! Get the fuck out of the car, you stupid cocksnake! There we go. I'm on. Alright, I got the train.
And now my game is lagging.
I see the train.
I thought I was going the wrong way for a second.
I see you too, Megan. And I see Ghost. Wait, Megan, I think you got someone else. I don't know if that's Ghost up your ass or who. Oh, that is Ghost. Never mind. I could tell who that was. I just saw bright red. God, I can't believe I hit you. I wasn't trying to kill you. I hit you. Oh shit.
Shoot the tire. Shoot the fuck.
Okay.
Wait. Are we on the right track? Oh, we're not on the right track. Draco, we're not on the right track. We need to go back. We need to go to the other side, Draco.
Hey, get your damn thing off of here!
No! You're killing me!
Did Megan?
Megan,
oh,
stop shooting me!
I need a car. Where's a car? Car.
Hey, my car's just right up here. We went back around already.
Where's a car? I need a car! Alright, you know what? Fuck this. I'm calling in my Comet. That thing has no bulletproof tires. And it'll catch up to the train, no problem.
Oh,
but that thing spins out like crazy, too.
Made it.
Get through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Oh, it does.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I guess I'll go to LSC to customize it then.
Megan, stop aiming at me. I can see you all the way over there.
What's the big deal? I'm supposed to probably take you out.
Wait, you could like snipe me from if I'm on here?
Oh, God.
It'd be preferred though that we killed each other when we're actually on the when we're on the train.
It's alright, I'm going back up there.
Alright.
The sniping's only good when you're like on the flat part, like in the desert.
I know.
That, really
honestly, good. The whole sniping idea for on the train would be a lot a train with full nothing but flat cars, maybe one or two cargo cars.
Also, just because of the weaving and all the little nooks and crannies that thing turns in the country, kind of hard too.
No, but honestly, it's a little tougher to do the cargo cars in the city because when you're on top of them, if you want to use them to your advantage, you can actually risk getting knocked off by the train signals or the bridges. Who's on the train right now?
I'm dead. That was dumb.
I saw that.
Coming in hot and fast. Oh shit, where the hell did that car come from? Hey, whoa. I'm not even on the train yet. You're shooting at me?
I'm shooting your tires. Who's shooting me? Oh my god.
Okay, come on. Get out of the car. Got it! I'm on. My car is available to you. It does have bullet tires, Megan. It also has, like, no armor on it. I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Stop crashing me,
I know someone's up on the freeway, and Megan's on the tracks.
Megan, I'm gonna crash off the tracks.
All right.
Into the water.
All right.
If you're lucky, Megan could probably slam the brakes right as she sees you about to hit her, and then boom.
No.
All right, you know what? Time for me to actually initiate the friggin' pistol. Hauling ass in that thing with no tires.
Someone else is up here, I think. There's someone in front of us.
Wait. Nutty. Lambo. It just went by. Nutty! How'd you get on the damn train? What the fuck?
Oh, the Tech 9 kill. It's...
I was trying to kill you with a pistol. Where did you get... How did you...
I somehow made it to the front.
Well, that's actually not very preposterous, because earlier today, I actually made it on the very back end of one of the cargo trains. You know where it's like the cargo cars on that train right now? I actually made it onto one of the cargo cars where I was at the very tip back end of the damn train. Alright, come on, get the fuck out. Hey Nutty, is your car available to be driven or no?
Yeah, and I make sure all of them have bulletproof tires.
What the hell, Megan? What was that?
What?
I got killed by you. What was that?
How? I'm all the way over here.
Well, I think a proximity bomb.
She tried to throw it at me.
Yeah, Megan, that was a proximity bomb.
Who's the cake? Yes, who's the cake is that?
At me when I touched him. That's his name.
And my game's lagging. I just died.
Yeah, who? Hey, look, I found TJ's truck. Maybe I could steal that. Yeah, I can steal it.
Megan, why did you jump out right there?
I still don't understand how this thing is so fucking fast. This is like a train all on its own, except this thing seems like it's a heavily armored truck. It is not. One explosive is all it takes to blow this fucker to hell. Coming through!
I might get knocked off by a sign or something.
How did you guys not see the truck coming? I'm sorry, buddy. Same time, but then again, it's like, what's the point in doing that? Knowing that it's actually going fine, but where did TJ go? Why is he so quiet all of a sudden?
Is he playing?
I think so.
See him
on the map. Well, he's definitely in this game. Otherwise, I wouldn't be driving the truck up the train's butt. What the hell was that, Megan? Was that a flare?
Oh, that flare hit me.
Pilot Zangon, Libby's.
Oh, yeah? Bye, Megan.
I will give you a boost.
Boost of what? Ah, goddammit. Stop shooting me! No! You bastard! Don't shoot at these tires! Leave them for the person on the train! You fucker!
Yeah.
No, no, no!
Yes, 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 yes. Oh god damn it.
Yeah, payback's a bitch, you fucker. I'm getting on that train. Oh. And nobody's stopping me. Except for maybe this truck. Oh, no! Turn! Turn!
Yeah.
Dude, this thing does, has no rims. It's all...
I think I just get...
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, no.
No, it shot out my tire. I have, like, one
wheel. I'm getting there. I'm still coming. Ah, get away from me. Yeah, yeah, there we go.
Oh,
oh no.
That wasn't
get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. No! Oh shit. Wait, 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 wait. God, no, no! Oh, you fucking shit.
Yeah.
No! Oh, goddamn cops. Oh my god, my character was walking
like a zombie.
Are you?
Oh my god! Oh my god! My laugh is the stupidest thing ever on stream.
Oh, I have heard it. Hang on, I gotta shoot me some cops.
Come on.
Thank you, fuckers.
Oh, you did.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh,
I shoot
stuck.
A couple of cops and I get the whole
I'm
fucking county up my
you.
Ass.
Wait.
All right, guys, I'm coming on.
Wait, where? Oh, you're using a. Oh, I didn't know you could use it.
What is he using?
I'm using the LMG.
Yeah, I didn't know you. I didn't know.
Yeah,
you,
every you other gun is available to use except for anything that is a possible explosive. Now.
Oh.
Illegal. So is the shotguns.
See, you were using. See, you were using a pistol, so I thought that's all you could use.
No, no, no. See, I just brought it up because I actually was doing that earlier with Draco when it was just him, and I was having some pretty good fun with it. I don't know.
No, I fell off.
I fell off a bridge because of a sign.
I told you, you gotta be careful. Okay, maybe I can get far enough ahead of the damn- Oh shit, fucking rocks. Why is it always the rocks that fucking- Come on. Come on.
Draco, I haven't even seen you yet.
Got it, I'm on the train.
Oh boy, this is gonna be-
I'm still trying to find a car.
This is gonna be fun.
Yes, yeah, because I shoot out the tires like crazy, and this is also where Nutty.
Oh,
if you actually check my YouTube, it was a video I recently uploaded
I
earlier
have,
of me and Draco.
Oh, I
with
can't.
What I have, it's very fun, very, very, very. Fun.
Hey, no insurgents. That's off limits. Get rid of it.
Oh no, I had someone with me.
Because that comes with bulletproof tires. Get rid of it now.
Who just cracked me?
If you're gonna violate the rules like that, Nutty, then I'm gonna fucking have to violate some more rules just to make sure make my point across.
I'm not even chasing the train. I just crashed into ghosts.
Well, if you're gonna be chasing the train, you can't be using that. It has to be a vehicle that can have no tire, have no bulletproof tires.
Well, good thing I wasn't chasing the train then.
Oh, I got a bounty.
I have a 9,000. I had a $9,000.
I'll have a $9,000 bounty.
Where are you guys?
I'm
there's
on the train.
Car I could get.
Just I see the ghost has the bounty, so might as well help him out with that. But kind of hard to when he's not even remotely close to the train yet to where I can see him.
Aha, thank you.
And apparently TJ's on a helicopter.
I don't know why he is.
So, but we can only not use explosives.
Yeah.
And miniguns.
Miniguns are absolutely off limits. What the
oh
fuck?
Oh my god!
What the fuck is this traffic doing? It's just moving
out
away from me.
I was only claiming the bounty. I was only claiming the bounty.
You know how long it took me to get all the way over here?
What car were you driving?
An SUV. That had
wow.
One flat tire.
No, go. If you do that, you are violating the time. I only violated the rules on Ghost because he had a bounty and I need money.
Because you needed to.
I just needed money, that's it.
In other words,
okay,
you needed
so
to.
I am going to violate the rules because you did.
Then that means when you're... Alright, then here's your part of the violation of the rules. Still no explosives, but when you come up on the train with a vehicle, you could shoot at me before you're on it. How about that?
And you can't shoot at me.
Where's the fairness in that? I could still shoot at your tires, I just can't shoot you. I swear to God, when I do that weird laugh, I kind of wonder what the hell is wrong with me. And yes, I know I heard that. Clear as fucking day. Wait, how did I kill Nutty?
Will you pop someone in line?
Oh yeah.
Agua.
See the train.
Alright.
Wait, what?
Then that means
all
I
right.
Can pull out my sniper and try and shoot at your tires.
Be prepared for the revenge of the Sith. That's all I gotta say about that.
Yet. Oh no, why is my cat? What? Like, moving off the train.
I saw that.
My character started walking towards him.
And I ran right into you.
Aw, man, I gotta
right,
catch that train.
Right into your dead body.
Just keep chasing the train. Excuse me, what's a pretty young thing like you driving the truck like this? Oh, thanks, you gave me my beer. I got beer, guys! Once I get up on the train, then we can have some fun. We're gonna be drinking beer.
You don't like Pablo.
Oh, come on, get off!
I just
leveled yourself.
How the fuck is that? No, that proximity bomb should have been on. Damn it. Yeah.
Wait, am I getting off the radar?
Okay, I don't know why I'm driving this, but you know what? I'm stealing. Ghost, I'm stealing the Dodge Charger you left back here for me.
I know, I saw you get in.
Who the fuck? Oh, TJ's coming up. Wait a minute. I could actually ask TJ to give me a lift next so I could parachute onto the train. Ah, fuck!
Okay, then I'll shoot down the helicopter, but I won't kill anyone.
Well, it's not like I'm asking him to shoot at you. I just ask him, give me a lift above the train so I can actually jump out and catch up to it and parachute onto it. He's not doing anything but giving
me
a lift.
Do not shoot at me. He got the buzzer.
DJ knows the rules. He was actually with us when we started this.
Oh, someone's shooting at me.
that's you.
Thought I'd give you a little jump scare.
No.
Because I actually cannot really move anywhere on this fucking track, because if you look where I'm at, it's impossible. And by the way, the... Oh, shit. I saw a... Oh, fuck.
I see a flare! Oh, no!
What the fuck? Heck?
I'm not dead.
What the hell was that?
I see jets!
All I saw was a jet, and I'm thinking, oh, crap, we got another player off the radar trying to kill him.
That was an airstrike.
Who the hell called it in?
I don't know, but it was
Megan's nowhere near here, dude.
You had to drop the flare, so there's someone that was right there and dropped the flare.
Unless that was TJ, but I don't think you can actually do that while you're in a chopper.
Well, I saw an organization activate. No, I saw an organization activate.
Yeah.
Act like Pablo or something like that.
Yeah, but that...
Hey, that's Megan! Quicker. Megan! That was Megan!
Hey, dude, you're not gonna believe she's on the damn train with you right now.
Hold on a moment.
Who's on the train?
It's TJ! He's got the chopper up on top of the box
car. I could kill him! He's on the train!
He's not shooting at you! He got off. Leave my friend alone!
Oh my god, really? I didn't even hit anyone, and they are chasing after me.
That was pretty smart, Megan.
Thank you very much.
Laza, were you on the train at that time?
What do you mean? Oh shit! TJ scared the fuck out of me! You can't shoot a rock.
Can't shoot a rocket at us?
His helicopter blew up.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? TJ just landed and scared the shit out of me. I just turn around and I see his chopper.
I was shooting at the helicopter with a special carbine, but it just blew up, I think, because of the propeller.
Why do we all have the same idea and the same cars?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Hey, I love me a good BJ.
No, fuck this. I'm taking the low road. He scared the shit out of me, dude. The chopper is still there.
Oh my god, Megan.
What?
No, oh, are you kidding me? This plant is in the way, you fucking fuck. Are you, what is these fucking plans? Are you kidding me, game?
Okay, this is gonna be kind of a problem, but guys, stay away from the middle black car, because I need to do something to fix a little issue here. And hopefully, maybe some explosives might solve it. Damn, Nutty! I told you to stay away from this area. I was trying to get this thing unstuck.
I wasn't listening.
I'm trying to get this thing unstuck. Otherwise, then no one can make passes. Aw, damn it, I almost had it. Wait. Aw, damn it. Wait, don't shoot!
Wait, what?
I said don't shoot me! I'm trying to get something unstuck!
I can't wire it already, you can
tell. Damn it, man.
Sorry, I didn't mean that.
Oh my god.
I feel like raging like Peter Griffin when he was on steroids and he just says, ah, damn it, Megan! And he just punches her.
I feel like raging like Quagmire when Peter Griffin got an Xbox Live.
Great, now
I
have
no... You can't shoot me, Megan!
Why can't I shoot you?
Those are the rules.
The rules were you cannot shoot anybody until they're on the train, Megan.
Really?
Yeah, I set those rules a while ago.
Shoot the tires.
All you can do is shoot at the tires.
And I got the rules. I'm the newest one here, and I got the rules faster.
Shit.
And you've been here with us the entire time.
No, I haven't.
No, I'm talking about Megan.
Wait, what?
All right. If we're all at the train by the time when it's at a standstill, we can all get on, but just don't shoot each other. Wait till it starts moving and then pick your targets.
Oh, okay.
So this is actually a good off-roading car.
Oh, you fucker! I was just as I vaulted.
Wait, did it just come start on, moving right as she shot you?
What? It put me under the... Yeah, it moved just as I was about to vault.
Really?
And now I can't... Yeah.
How did my tires go away so fast?
That's fucking stupid. I hate when I'm spawning so far from the vehicle.
Hi, Megan.
No, I hit the train!
Oh, what the fuck is this?
I'm seriously curious, Nutty, is how the fuck you pulled that off. I'm curious. Why are you shooting at me?
Trying to get your tires, kid.
I'm way too far ahead of you. Oh shit! Ow, 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 that fucking hurt.
Fuck up already, man. Fucking hell.
Oh, my tires are out.
I got on the train while you weren't looking. Oh wow, you have no tires, so what's the point of me even shooting?
I don't know, then why are you shooting at me?
I don't know, probably because it's a force of habit. I'm surprised you're actually still moving. Oh shit! Scared the fuck out of me.
Wait, can I try to kill somebody that's on... never mind.
No, the rule states the defender cannot kill the people trying to get on the train. And the people trying to get on the train cannot... Oh shit! What the hell did you use?
The pistol, boy.
What was that? What'd you use?
I used a machine pistol.
Okay,
Tech 9.
Alright, because I thought for
a
second...
I fell off! I fell off!
Oh shit.
I tried to jump across them.
Tell me someone's following the train.
One crate to another and then...
Alright, good. Don't lose that train. Hey look, my car is actually up ahead. Oh shit.
Then do you want to ride?
We've been doing this for 3 days in GTA.
Wheels on you. Okay.
Really? Yeah, we've been doing this for 3 days in GTA? Holy shit. And this
three
is the longest
GTA
I've actually played GTA on my, main account in a while.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay, you know what? Fuck this shit. I'm getting out of this car and getting in my car.
What the fuck, Martin?
Oh shit, Draco, what the fuck? You son of a bitch. Oh, come on. You scared the fuck out of me. And I shoot your tires. Oh, shit. Whoa, you spun me out. Holy fuck.
Megan, you were up there?
Yeah, I didn't shoot you.
Yeah,
I just shot your tires.
On
hey, guys,
screen,
guess who's coming in
still
fast?
Getting into your car.
Wait, Nutty, are you dressed? Wait, Nutty. Are you dressed like that one bad guy from freaking Far Cry 4? You look like you are.
Shit.
How did I. Oh, wow. There we go. I'm up. I swear to God, that comet really is like.
Wow!
But...
Headshot, boy. Headshots for days.
I was trying to shoot the shotgun. I just kept on hitting the train.
I swear to God, I've hogged this train the most. I really have.
I spawned nowhere by a road.
Where am I?
I don't know.
Oh, what the fuck? It spawned me all the way back to Los Santos.
I hate when that randomly happens. It does that at the most random of times it fucking spawns you like that. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. Well, either way, I need to head to the back of the train anyways, because if I don't, then something's going to knock me off this game.
Wait a second. Hang on. I'm done, dude. I was going the wrong way.
I know. I was going to say, Megan, where are you going?
All right. In all honesty, are you guys having a little bit of fun with this or no?
Oh, fucking shit. I have cups on.
It's fun. It's like Flappy Bird. It was really irritating, but it was fun.
Yes. And I spawned near a police department, so I should.
Draco,
that's where this
you
game
have
is,
only
swear,
one tire. Now you shouldn't have any tires. He's driving the Sand King XL with no fucking tires.
Oh, that's my truck. That's my truck. You found it on the side of the road, right?
Better not fucking chase after me.
I look at the last and shot all my tires that on my sand king. just
Oh my god. Right, I'm switching back to one of my other outfits. As tribute to Vanoss Gaming. Hello. Happy late 4th of July, motherfuckers. Come fuck with me. I dare you.
I'm good.
Killing strangers, people. Killing strangers.
Oh god, Nutty. You okay?
No, I'm not okay.
He's not okay. I have nothing to say.
The best part is hearing him go, hey! Hey!
Hey!
It's gonna be back to old school.
Draco, get in or I'm not gonna give you a ride.
Oh boy.
Uh oh. Oh my god, Draco. Why do you take forever to get in?
Oh
damn!
Hey!
Yes, I shot him! Oh, I shot him!
Damn it!
I shot
tires.
I shot him beforehand. I need to do it again. Gotta do it again. Gotta do it all over again.
Watch out, Megan!
Come on, stop! Stop!
Oh god.
Nutty, did you make the front of the train again somehow?
Yes, I did.
Huh? You're gonna really have to show me how you do that, dude. Confused as fuck how the hell you do that. Or are you jumping in between the cars? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm jumping. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, what?
Nutty what? Fell off.
Come on, this game just hates me getting on the train. And I spawned into fucking
Draco, that's not how you jump on a train.
I've tried to teach him. Oh shit, I got a little one up on the damn train. But I can't climb up and do anything about it until the damn train gets out of this area.
Oh cool, this is armor. I thought it was armor.
FYI, Ghostside, be careful when moving across the train tracks here, because you never know when something's gonna pop up and knock your ass off.
Oh my, why in the fuck is there a cop every single time I am somewhere?
Right. Oh shit! Fuck you!
Come on, at least let me spawn by the street, you fucking game.
Oh wow.
Draco, jump on the little crates.
Why can't I jump over these fucking gates? Come on!
Hey, you guys went over ahead of me! I spawned ahead of you!
This is so fucking gay, man.
It is, because it used to happen to me. I don't know why it happens to anybody. Why should you, say you're out in Sandy Shores, you should choose a random spawn location out there, and yet it fucking spawns you out here?
Megan, are you off the radar?
LSPD Megan's can kiss my ass.
Oh. Oh my! I'm done, dude. I'm looking off this game. I'm going on stupid battlefield, dude. This game sucks.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, right?
Dude, I was jumping on the thing and I had perfect control and it just flipped me. Like, okay, I guess.
Shit.
So, like, every time I manage to get on the train, something just spoils my enjoyment.
I told you, don't stand on the top forever.
Why the fuck do I have a wanted level already? Are you fucking kidding me? What did I do?
Tires.
What did I do?
You're caught here.
Like, fuck the fuck off. Unknown. Why don't you fucking die with whatever the fucking name is? So you mean to tell me every time I shoot the tires, I just get... I shoot the window. Are you? And now I.
Nutty is this.
Are you kidding? I'm done with this game, dude. I'm going on battlefield, dude. If I don't make it here. Oh, wow. Didn't make it on.
I play Grand Theft Auto, and this is what I'm introduced to. This game is just...
Oh shit, no! God damn it, where the hell did you come up?
Oh, and I lost my fucking thing. Are you kidding me?
Oh god, I fell off.
How is it that you just came up out of nowhere, Megan? Giggity.
Cause she was in Gore's organization.
Dude, I hate that I fell off, dude. Right after I killed, I jumped wrong and I fell off.
Megan, am I going the right way?
Yeah, you're going the right way. I gotta jump across the gorge over here. Hey, I got a nice car to do this chasing. You should see it.
You did not fall off, Megan. Well, that hurt.
You're welcome, Megan. You're welcome.
Ow! I keep on falling.
Megan, you're welcome. You should at least let me up for that one. I just knocked them off.
Double kill.
Oh, shit! The damn train is knocking my ass around. Oh, fucking. Oh, shit! No! Fuck that shit. Okay, Nutty, we just got another broadcast comp. Why are you guys shooting at me, you fuckers? Oh, fuck
no.
You. You
no,
guys
no, no,
flat
no, no,
my
no.
tire, you fuckers.
No!
Aw, oh, damn it. Stop shooting
Megan, are you
my
in
tire.
Here? On my screen, it showed that you felt that.
Keep driving,
just
keep driving. Get all the way ahead of it and stop. I'll show you my technique.
You're gonna jump between the crates.
Hey, oh, damn it. How the hell am
stop,
I driving
stop,
this
stop,
thing with
stop,
two
stop,
front tires? Oh my god,
I'm
no!
Dude, I have flat tires, so don't.
Dude, this thing has like two back left. No back tires.
How did I get on, is my question. I got on.
I'm coming for you, you fuckers! Wait, who did- Fuck you!
Let me in!
No! Get in your own damn car!
I'm just a homeless man.
You're not that one guy!
Hey.
Shit! Fucking hell, I hate this car. I am now stuck, I can't move! Seriously, this car won't move!
This car won't move without you.
Oh my god, seriously, I have to get a new car. That car is like fucking stuck now. I can't do shit.
I just fell off. Hold
so
up.
So is Draco yeah, the
if
only-
What
did
I back off and hit Megan off?
Can I invite Jacob? Wait, how did I fall?
I don't think Jacob would play with us, because he's usually playing that other game, Megan.
Well, he's also, not. He's inviting me to a party.
I don't want to hear him assuming, like, friggin' why I unfriended him, when honestly, we don't do it anymore. I'm playing with Blake all the damn time, so I'm not gonna argue with him about that.
I'm trying to... I'm texting someone else already.
You don't have to lie to me, Megan, if you're texting Jake, whatever.
No, I want to still be at this broadcast. I'm not gonna leave you guys.
Hey, Megan.
All right, slow up. Stop the damn car.
First.
Oh, what the fuck? I was. Wow. It wasn't even. No, it was not even aiming at you, Megan. What the hell horse shit was that?
Jack, are you still running on the tracks? You're not gonna make it.
I have to steal the H3, homie. Hey.
Whatever, dude.
No, wait. Scratch that. I'll steal the Bravado Buffalo. It's faster. Get out, bitch.
Hey, Megan. You're shooting me. I'm gonna blow up this train.
Get off the damn train!
What can turn?
Oh, you motherfucker. Look at the car, Megan. There's a fucking car here. Everything is fucked up. Worry about me, because that's a real threat. They the train too pretty well. Holy shit!
Why did I get into my car?
What the fuck was that? No, my car. You motherfucker, that was my car. Megan fell off.
How? No, I didn't. I got back on.
Whose car is this?
Fault.
I was ain't gone.
Stop saying that. Shit, great. I just jumped out at the wrong fucking possible time.
Oh my god, right when I was gonna jump.
That's it, I'm sniping
right
a bitch.
No, what the heck? That's not fair. Is TJ even here still?
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, I just did a barrel roll.
Excuse me, Draco! Hey, this car's got a flat tire. Don't blame the car, not me.
What? I just did a 360. Hey, Megan.
Sorry.
Does anyone else not notice that it's getting foggy out?
Oh my god. Yeah, it is getting foggy. Nobody? Helicopter? Helicopter. Police officer? Police officer!
Stop ramming me! You want to get in my backside, then you have to ask nicely and provide some lube and some dinner. And maybe get me drunk.
What? Vinegar?
Oh! God damn it, I had it again and I fucking missed it.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I swear to God.
Sure you didn't.
No, I swear to God on my life. I just fell off, but that makes you feel better. And I can't get back
get
on.
Out of the
oh,
no, get out of the truck, you old fucking hick. Where the hell am I?
God, I was on there for a while.
Got me a fucking Sand King. I'm coming to kill a bitch.
I'm off the boat. Not off the boat. Off the train.
Oh, tell me you didn't lose the train.
I think Alex is sore.
Good. But even if we did lose the train, maybe it's for the better, because then, you know, we can always probably get a different train, probably one that's better.
How long are we doing in the stream? Okay, I don't know, it's been kind of long.
I don't know, I haven't checked.
Laz, I'm not going to do anything, I'm just behind you.
Wait, say that again?
Actually, I don't want to get on there, to be honest. I got really bored.
Well, this only stays as fun as... What the fuck happened,
I stopped your tire!
I was wondering why my truck just out of nowhere just started tilting.
what? Oh, never mind.
Jericho, did I snipe your tire too?
I think I'm gonna get off and play some Battlefield with Jacob, and I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, later.
Alright, I'll see you. Here.
Ah, stop shooting my tire, you fuck!
What am I supposed to do? Just let you get on?
Well, I'm just being facetious. Of course you're supposed to shoot the tire. Oh shit. Oh shit, no! No!
Three tires!
One more and we're good.
Well, now you have no tires to shoot. Well, except for the front right one. But you can't see it. I don't know. Got it! I'm up! Yeah! By the way, since it's only a few of us now, I'm changing the rules.
You are a bad grenade thrower.
I'm bad.
I know! I'm just randomly throwing shit, dude. I'm probably not gonna hit anybody.
Right?
Oh shit, I detonated on myself!
That's what I was waiting for.
I pressed it way too fucking. Oh shit, the train! Got it. Yeah!
What are you doing?
I'm trapped! Oh shit!
You hit me with a sticky bomb!
What? How did that not hit you? I saw the explosion right up your ass!
You hit me with a sticky bomb.
Shit, no, I see the train, I'm not gonna catch it. Draco, I need a ride. Fuck this shit. I'll get you with
Wait,
the sniper.
Wait, you trying to shoot the train?
No, I'm gonna try and snipe your head. Damn it.
Head ass.
Draco, I need a ride, where are you?
Hello. Hey, I'm back, I'm coming back.
What? Fuck the cops. Go, bitch, go. Hey! I was only joking around. I was aiming when I threw that shit. Oh, fuck. I didn't use rockets, I used C4. Oh god, this is so fucking bad. Turn it around, damn it! Come on, Draco, do I have to kick your ass out and drive myself and leave you?
La 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 la
la la la.
Hey, you're still only allowed to shoot the tires. That's the one rule that's always by.
Laz, remember that offer from earlier? I think I'm gonna take you up on that.
What are you talking about? What offer are you talking about?
Never mind.
Are you talking about anal sex? I'm just kidding.
Yeah. That's why, that's what I was talking about. That was what I was gonna hit you from behind.
You la, dirty la, bitch. La, 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 I said me anal sex with who? Anyway. Alright, will you slow up, Draco? We're far enough ahead because these things are all flat cars.
Megan, don't shoot.
Draco, stop the fucking car!
If you don't shoot me, I won't shoot you.
Hands up, don't shoot.
Alright. Yeah, I'm tired of that smoking.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh wow, I'm like walking up on the damn thing.
Hey gosh.
Fuck you!
Oh my god, you said no explosives!
Ah, damn it! Fuck! Well, Megan killed me anyway, so that was my punishment.
I wasn't trying to shoot because I thought you had a grenade launcher, a rocket launcher out. So I was waiting for you to change guns.
Yeah, I kind of chose the wrong one real fast. I was trying to choose the fucking shotgun, I accidentally pulled out the
I not do that, honestly.
I don't know, I think the last time I've been on here the most, tires. To be honest. To be 100% honest.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Aren't we like the ones that have been on here the most, me and you?
I have to.
Oh god.
By the longest.
What are we gonna be?
I don't know.
Are we out of that area?
Ah, yep. TJ left. No, I think what Megan's actually talking about is the fact that we've been on the train the longest. Ah, fuck you!
Come on,
Megan. Stick your head out.
How about truce? Why did I get...
Go with the truth. You actually don't shoot me.
Okay, stick your head out. I'll put my gun down if you have your gun.
Hang on. I'm putting it away. Okay.
Hey guys.
Oh, sorry. All right, we're good. Anybody else up here? I'm gonna take out though. Other than where Zangon lives.
Oh, I just got run over.
Did Draco just get up?
No, he's actually still here.
Oh, what?
What are you talking about?
Wow!
I saved this, dude. You owe me
right when
life.
I was taking out a gun, I didn't know.
I kind of
want
to try and shake someone who actually tries to get on this damn train and see how well that goes.
We're just putting $10,000 bounties on us, dude. Let's put bounties on each other, Laz, and see if everyone comes over here.
How many people? Oh, yeah, shit. I didn't realize we're in that full of a lobby. Holy fuck.
I'll set one on you.
Hang on.
But guess who's gonna get it?
Not you!
Okay, 20,000.
Sorry, this Megan, I just couldn't resist. I'll let you do it to me.
No. Every time you get on that train, kid, you're dead. Every single time. I don't care if you say cheers.
All right, fine. Hey, once
Megan.
Once we start, we have to be an immediate truce. No fucking around. Immediate truce. Because I'm all for, like, I didn't realize we were in a lobby here. Well, almost full. Where we could actually get people chasing. So don't put the bounty on me yet. Get your ass on here, shoot my ass off, and then when I get back on, we'll start waiting for other people to come in. I'm gonna take my
stuff. I'll just get on, dude. As long as it's a true sum, I'll just get on.
Alright, my stuff's set for strangers.
What's up,
got...
Jacko?
Why don't you guys take the freaking highway and actually just get around on the side?
That's what I'm doing.
Because we don't want to, okay?
No, I mean, like, go around the up.
Grind.
Megan's gonna take the freeway. She's gonna get far ahead of the train on the tracks from there and then get on the train that way. You guys are just gonna take even longer to get on this damn train.
I'm to your east.
Yeah, I can see you.
I'm gonna ramp on that train.
Good luck.
Hey, I did before, okay?
Yeah, I was about to minigun your tires though.
Was that a rocket? Did I just...
Oh, damn.
No rockets, but I'm all for me. We should actually put bounties on each other and ride around on the train, and then just let the train chase us, and we just fuck them up.
You're gonna get a couple of 8-year-olds and you just won't really just...
No, I don't doubt it.
Where's Nitty? I haven't even seen him.
He probably left.
No, I'm still in GTA, but I'm waiting for Nitty. I'm stuck in a loading screen. I might need to restart the game.
You know, it was so close, but it's so far at the same time. Come here, Trin. No, I could have made it up on a raft. But I crashed two logs on the ground. Why am I flipping?
Okay. Zangon lives.
Absolute truth. We got guys to get on. Megan, me and you're gonna put bounties on each other, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna call. You are not to kill us. We are supposed to let other people try and kill us. Make sure you're targeting
seven. How can I be of service? Let me know who the target is.
What are we gonna do? We have.
Alright.
We put bounties
on
each other. Like, you and Draco will put bounties on each other. Me and Megan have bounties on one another. And then we let, and then other players who try to come and kill us, we kill them.
So all of us get on the train?
Yep.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'll check the broadcast. I saw another comment from you.
There's someone was probably like, invite me. Jacob, get on. I won't put a bounty on you.
That's Jeeves. Hey Nutty, Kaiser for Hire said this stupid game is more broken than a Brits team.
Okay, we got two players on the train tracks. Up ahead, we have Obey something and Guns SQ.
Hold on, I'm trying to do something wrong. Oh, that's still alive.
Not exactly.
Are you on Draco?
They are. Where they are at, they are actually on the freeway.
Well, they're right by the train tracks. Where's Draco?
I don't know. Why don't we actually get down off of this spot? Because if we stay up on here, then we're going to get knocked off eventually.
Draco, put a bounty on me.
Megan, watch my back. I gotta go to the bathroom. I gotta run to the bathroom.
Draco, put a bounty on me. 10,000. I put one on you already. You go to Lester and put set bounty.
I make this thing a pig style.
Did you put it on me? There we go.
Who was?
TJ.
We're just gonna crash now.
Who, I'm a trash man? Dude, look at all. I need to pick up all this. I need to get back to work.
don't know what that's the issue to. How is there even 10 people? Oh, like 2 people here.
Hey, Drew, are liberators allowed?
Yes. Who's wearing the trash man outfit? Who the hell? And how?
Hey, Drew, are liberators allowed?
That's me.
Liberators are allowed, but the problem is, how would that work? And what is up with the damn beer bottles? Who's been drinking all the damn beer?
I'm a trash man. I have to pick all that up.
Then do it, shithead.
No, hey, don't call me that.
Okay, first off...
Why? You're a trash man. Why wouldn't your head be full of shit?
I'm a cop, but...
Last night, anybody said anything else in the comments?
First off, you don't fuck with me. I'm Special Forces Officer. You try to start shit with me, I will put you in a hole.
Yeah, he's Special Forces Agent Skunk.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah? I'm a suicide bomber.
Yeah, you... Honestly, no. Suicide bomber has this. Besides, if you want to, if you want to be a real suicide bomber, Megan, what the hell is that?
A checkboard outfit. Oh.
You like my banana peel perm?
How the hell did you get that gas mask?
Blake showed me.
With the it's with the coveralls that involve the hat, the gas mask. You just do maskless. That's how you do it.
Can you show me how to do that?
Yeah, if you have a if you have an apartment with a telescope, you can do it easily.
That was really badass, Robin. Look at it. It's really badass.
I know.
You cannot deny. Look at this.
Yeah, that is. That one is. I gotta try and make that one myself.
I never seen that gas mask before.
Night using up to me.
Megan, it is true. It sucks more than a hooker in Vegas. Because, I mean, we can only do this for so long before it really does get boring. That's why we're doing the bounties. That's why we put the bounties on each other in hopes to maybe make it a little bit more interesting.
But nobody's coming. There's only, like, one...
We're a few people in here. Now they're... What the fuck?
I think you should end it. I think you should end the stream. I'm not trying to influence you on this.
I'm going to call it right here. Everyone who has ever watched, or at all watched, period, thank you for watching. Maybe we can do this again and actually have funner times. Wait, how the fuck do I... I'm trying to figure this out. How the hell do I end it? Oh, there it goes.